Hey, what's up, guys? My name is Praetorian.
And Jynx here.
And welcome back to ARK Survival Evolved as we are playing the Scorched Earth DLC. We have ourselves a thorny
toothless
dragon. Yep, we named it Toothless. And
it's
he does have some teeth in there, but you can barely see him. It is kind of like Toothless, because Toothless had teeth as well. They're just like hidden. Mm-hmm. So we already have a saddle for this, by the way, guys, because you start out with a saddle. Which is...
I still haven't named my damn raptor.
Yeah, you haven't named it yet. You've just been delaying.
I need to fix that.
You really do. Oh, so if you guys noticed that Jynx sounds like a little bit like high.
I took a Benadryl.
I didn't really think
we were going to record tonight.
They're like, we always think you're high, Jynx. Why won't
they
it go
They do, there? Too.
Yeah, they do.
I'm just chill. But tonight, yeah, it's Benadryl.
Yeah, Benadryl just puts me to sleep as well. I cannot get it in there.
It's been months, since I had a Benadryl.
God damn it.
I was what was the matter with me.
Yeah, because Jynx forgot that she had taken a Benadryl.
I'm so sleepy. And then I was like, why do I feel like this?
All right, so I cannot put the saddle on him because I can't get it out of my inventory. No matter what I do.
Put it in his inventory.
I can't put it anywhere, Jynx. I'm, like, trying. Like, if I try and move it anywhere, it won't move. So, yeah, the thorny dragon saddle's not working. I tried holding the X, tried double-tapping it, like, a million times, and it will not go in any of the slots. So we're not gonna be able to put a saddle on him. I don't know if it's broken. This is ARK, so it could be broken.
I'm gonna name my raptor now.
Okay, well let me level this guy real quick.
No.
Yes. All right, now you can name him.
I'm naming.
What are you gonna name her?
Toodaloo.
Okay. Jynx gets really silly when she's tired, so expect plenty of silliness.
Alright.
Tonight, guys.
I can't go. I'm too heavy.
Oh, you tried riding her?
Yeah, I was gonna say toodaloo, fellas.
Alright, so let's go ahead and...
some scissors. You look a mess.
Yeah, we can't make scissors yet, though. We're, like, lacking a lot of stuff.
We have metal.
It wasn't metal that we were lacking.
What are we lacking?
I guess we can go back home. That's what we came out.
Oh, I have a Listro.
Oh.
Linus.
Oh, yeah. Okay, well,
little feller.
Let's head back home. I think it's this way. I could be completely wrong, though. I don't remember. It's
been
a couple days.
A
yeah, it's been a couple days since we played.
Oh, I called dibs on this guy.
Huh? No, there's... That's not the way things work, Jynx. You can't just call dibs on every single thing you see. That's not how dibs work.
You don't call dibs first?
Nope.
That's a Gallimimus.
That's a Gallimimus. We're all right. We're good to go.
You call them like Gallimimuses.
Huh?
You call them Gallimimuses.
I called it a Gallimimus.
It's a Gallimimus.
You don't know what it is, Jynx. You have no idea.
You don't know.
Let me see. Let's read this here.
They're not mathematicians.
Let's read this. Oh, what the fuck?
It's
Gallimimus. That's what I call it. Gallimimus.
You were calling them minus, like the minus sign.
Oh, well, maybe. Well, I turn M's into M's, all M's and N's. They're the same to me. Doesn't matter. Just one extra little loop.
Letters mean nothing.
Yeah, they don't. I don't care. I tell the letters how things work. Letters don't tell me how things work.
Okay.
I'm the boss of this fucking alphabet.
It's hooked on phonics. Works for
me. Taking
all
his fucking water. Nice.
Oil bugs.
Yeah, there is. It seems like oil is going to be easier.
Pest problem.
A little bit. Yeah, we could always kill one if we had to. Seems like oil is not going to be a problem here compared to like other places.
Well, when we need it, they'll all be gone.
They'll go away. There you go. Yeah, true. We're not going to be able to find them when we need them. Well, we'll probably have killed them all by that time.
Why would we kill them? We just sucked their butts.
Oh, yeah, true. Well, I killed a couple of them, but...
Why would you do that?
I wanted to see what you get from it, I think.
Chitin.
Or maybe I was trying to get experience. I don't know. Maybe I just wanted to kill something, Jynx.
Ugh.
Do I need a reason to fucking kill something in a video game? No,
yeah.
I don't.
Oh, man, I'm thirsty. I'm hungry.
Yeah, you gotta take care of yourself, Jynx. Okay, so we're back home. We went out. And we got some animals. Or we got one animal, anyway. I guess we're going to... I don't know what we're going to do today. I have no idea. We didn't plan this out at all.
We're going to gorge our bellies on some meat.
Yeah, the reason why Jynx thought that we weren't going to be recording today, you never picked your metal pickup, Jynx. I knew you didn't pick that up.
I didn't know you made me.
Yeah,
one.
Of course I made you a metal pick, because I love you. But yeah, the reason why Jynx thought we weren't going to record today is because I've been working like crazy on that Hearts of Iron video.
He like hasn't slept in days.
That's not true, but yes, I am kind of exhausted right now. I've been sleeping less than usual. Well, I don't know. I don't sleep very much anyways. I'm not really a sleeper, guys. I don't know. It feels like I'm just wasting my life away when I'm sleeping. Like, there's so many other things I could be doing in my life.
I love sleeping. Whenever I'm doing things, I'm like, there's just so much sleep that I could be having right now.
And the reason why we can't get the scissors, Jynx, is because we need obsidian.
Oh, yeah.
Yep, that's what we were out looking for. Well, we kind of. Damn. I mean, we were out there looking around mountains and stuff.
And we found nothing.
Yeah, well, I mean, yeah, we didn't.
There's got to be some up here, right? There's like a little path.
I have no idea.
It goes up there.
But I think I am going to make myself a stone or a metal hatchet.
I'm going on an adventure.
Where are you going, Jynx?
I don't know.
Okay. I guess have fun. Do you want me to come with you? Do you have a crossbow yet? Yeah, you do.
Yeah, you made me one.
All right. Well, I'm just seeing what else.
I need some rocks, though.
You got the metal pick?
I do.
Okay. What else can we make here? Do you have a pike? You do have a pike, right?
I do.
All right. Well, I guess
we
have...
You're picking me up.
Nice. So I guess we have everything that we can currently make in here. So really, it's an Ingram problem. We're going to have to go through Ingrams.
I'm waiting on one of those elementals to pop out and try to kill me.
Out of the rocks?
Yeah.
Yeah. I haven't seen any of those yet. But we are in an easier area, so maybe they're programmed to not show up here, you would think?
The easy areas end up getting harder, though, don't they?
I don't know.
They
do
for us. That's how it works.
Do they? I don't think it has like
safe and shit.
Hmm.
And then bad shit happens real quick.
I am going to throw that out. Hey, nope.
I need something to kill.
What the hell is that? What does this button do?
It removes. Oh,
okay. So that you can see. I got it. It does make it a little bit clearer if you know what everything is.
Yeah. True.
Huh.
Which, I mean, we do. We've played enough.
Yeah, that's interesting. All right, I was trying to drop it. That's not the drop button.
Something to kill. All
right, so I'm going to get some food cooking. I got all these dinos chasing. Uh-oh. Stuck. That guy, that thorny guy, you don't want to jump on his back. You get stuck on his spikes, I guess? Stuck on your feet? I don't know. Come here, guys. Yeah, so I wish that we could have, been able to ride the guy.
Get back here,
the thorny dragon.
I know, maybe I just didn't want your saddle.
Maybe you should try putting a saddle on it.
Because I called dibs and shit.
Yeah, maybe that's it. I don't know, maybe these fucking these saddles don't work.
Like, whoa there, Praetorian. Dibs is fucking dibs.
See, but Jynx doesn't understand how dibs work. You can't just call dibs on everything.
Yes, you do. Have
no, you
never
can't.
Had friends before?
I have had friends, Jynx.
And I bet they called dibs on everything, too.
Nope, they didn't, because that's not how I roll. You can't just claim things
because
you spoke
you
up
just
first.
Think
because
that you're the big man on campus and that everything belongs to you.
That's not even true. I'm very much into sharing and splitting things and all that kind of good jazz.
Sharing is caring.
Exactly,
but
sharing
I don't
is king.
Give a fuck.
Jynx doesn't give a shit. Jynx doesn't care. Do we have any more spark powder? Did we let this thing burn out or something?
Oh, we probably did.
I bet we did. Well, that's not too much problem. I guess we can build
Linus.
Another one here.
Linus!
Oh, a narcotic.
Oh, God, no! Linus!
Why are you carrying that thing around with you?
He was just following.
Where? Oh, and he flint.
Oh, he's a goner.
No, not Linus.
Linus!
Alright, well, let's craft a bunch of this flint or stuff up.
I will find you.
Yeah, I don't know why we didn't use spark powder more often before. I guess we didn't really even know that you could use it for fires and stuff. Hell, a lot better, though. So, what do we need to get, Chase? Like, I know we need a lot of stuff.
Like, for real.
Did we want to go back out, then?
Sure.
Go back out hunting and stuff? Because there's not really too much. Well, we can look at our Ingrams and see what we can craft, if there's anything new. Although I fucking hate going through those damn Ingrams. I hate it, guys. Let's go ahead and... Just trying to get us some food cooking, because if we are going to go out, then we are going to need a little bit of meat. Just a little bit.
That damn thing won't work.
Huh?
The saddle.
Yeah, your saddle won't work either?
No, it won't.
So it wasn't just me. See? I knew it. Thorny Dragon doesn't give shit about your dibs either.
Damn you.
Jynx really, really wanted to prove me wrong on that one.
I did.
All right, so we'll get this food cooking. As soon as the food's done, yeah, we're gonna bounce. Are we gonna bring all of the animals? I don't think we should bring them all.
No.
I think we should limit it a little bit.
We need the water buffalo.
Yeah. What if we brought one thorny dragon, a raptor, and your raptor, and the water buffalo? Four animals total.
Sure.
Think that's good?
Well, Linus is gone anyway, so.
He really lost him? You didn't find him?
He's somewhere out there.
Nah, we'll find him one day. We always find our pets eventually. Just sitting out there waiting for us.
Dad are alive.
Like, Daddy, you're here.
I thought you were not coming back for me.
Yep, and they just wait, patiently wait, wherever the fuck you left them. Usually stuck on a rock or some shit like that. Okay, so what are we prioritize going after today? Are we gonna, where would be a good place for obsidian? I mean, usually mountains and stuff, but like, I mean, we don't even know how to get up that mountain.
Yeah, we do. There's a path.
Was there a path?
Yeah.
And we decided not to go up it? Oh, that's right. You decided you're gonna jump off a cliff. Okay,
you,
I remember now.
Where are you at?
I'm just standing on top of a rock.
I was talking about over here.
I know what you're talking about. The big mountain.
Up there.
Yeah, the big mountains.
This one, straight ahead.
The one that I'm looking at right now.
Follow me.
Well,
yes.
We can't leave yet. Wait, we gotta get the food. Food, Jynx.
Oh, I got food.
Oh, do you?
I'm fine.
All right.
I got steaks in my pocket.
Steaks in your pocket. Yep, that's how I roll. I roll like that in real life, guys. I always have a couple steaks in my pocket.
I got steaks in my pocket and they won't.
We're gonna bring... Let me see here. I'm gonna bring...
Can you tame the water bugs?
No, you can't, unfortunately.
Can you tame any bugs other than scorpions?
I don't think you can. Well, the spiders. I think you can
True.
Tame the spiders. So we're going to leave the orangutan one, whatever you named it. What's the orange ones?
Tangerine.
Tangerine, yeah, that one.
I want an orangutan.
Yeah. Oh,
those
God.
Those are so cool.
I really, really want to get another Bigfoot or whatever they call it in the game.
Oh,
what are they called again?
Sasquatch.
Yeah, but what was it called? Gala. No, a Gigantopithecus.
Yeah, that thing.
I want another one of those. Those things were so cool.
They
and then
were
we
so much
and
fun.
Then we got it in our other series that like that what the final episode, right? Cuz like that was our goal. Mm-hmm. Where are you at?
I'm going up the hill.
Which one?
The big one in front of you.
Oh,
yeah.
Okay, I see. Got it. Here I'm coming.
Although I want to look for an earth elemental. I'm going to go around smacking rocks.
So do you just have to smack the rock once and then just kind of wakes up and attacks you?
I don't
know that this would be the best place to look for that, Jynx, because it seems like this would be, you know, an easier area would not be the place that they would be at. How are we going to get up there, Jynx?
There's a path up here.
Okay, because, yeah, if we want to bring our animals, it'll have to be something not too
There's
steep.
A little critter.
Ah, oh, yeah.
An ant.
What is that? Huh.
Is that a thief?
It might be. Oh,
it
yeah, it
is.
It's a thief. Should we tame it?
Do you have any berries?
I don't.
Shit.
What did he rob from
he
me?
He took your spoiled meat.
Oh, well, I didn't have anything over there. I don't know how he stole it from me.
No, if you don't have any berries in your last slot, then they'll take whatever they want.
Or you don't have... Oh, okay. I didn't know that. All right, well, where did his body go?
It's gone. It got gobbled.
All right, so does one of the pets have? Because I think he stole something from
Maybe
me.
There's one of the... Oh, those moths are over there.
Oh, the moths? Yeah, those are great for silk. Killing those for some silk?
Get a shit ton of silk.
All right, well, I guess we'll go on up there. Unless you want to go fight these moths and get some silk.
We're going on an adventure.
Although silk's really not that hard to get
Is
in this world.
Metal vein.
Okay, well, we can't carry the metal right now. I love how easy the metal is to get in this place. In the other map, you had to, like, actually go up mountains and shit
Come
like that
on,
for
fellas.
It. I wonder if our pets are going to be able to get up here. That's what I was saying, is I was thinking it might be too steep for them.
Okay, well, the water buffalo and Toodaloo made it.
Is this a female for you, Jynx?
Oh, she's pretty.
Is it? I can't see. Is it? Where's the little thing? Oh, it is. Wild female.
Where?
You want to tame her?
Yes.
All right, I will shoot her for you.
Shoot her!
Oh, you know what? I'm going to throw the boomerang, because I think it does a little bit less damage. I'm going to hit it in the head.
True.
Yeah, there you go.
Aww.
Throw some berries in there.
She's so cute.
And you're gonna have a pet.
I don't have any mayo berries.
We're missing a raptor. Your purple. Oh, okay. Never mind. She's just been eaten by our water buffalo. You don't have any mayo berries?
No.
I might have some.
I don't.
Let's take a look. Yes, I do.
Oh, you got a fuck ton.
She can have 18. And do you have any other berries to give her? You might want to give her some other berries as well.
I will.
Okay, excellent. So I'm going to run off a little bit further ahead. She should tame very quickly. Yeah, shouldn't be too much of a problem. All right, so yeah, we're both going to be having some jerboas, which means when it storms, we're going to have to listen to them.
Yeah.
Did we fill him up, the water buffalo, before we left?
Yeah, I did.
Okay. Because I know I'm starting to get kind of thirsty. Can we fill our...
Jerome should be quite pleased.
Oh, yeah. They're going to be mate boosted now, huh? Nice. Hold on, let me just drink from the water buffalo real quick. Need a little bit of water.
I was going to say I could use a sip, but nah, I'm good.
All right, I'm going to level up Toothless as well. Yeah, we'll run up there and see what we can find. Let's see if we can find something good here.
We need obsidian. We're gonna, like... Our hair is out of control.
And does this raptor know? All right, so,
can you, like, change the color and all kinds of stuff, too?
Of your hair?
Yeah, I don't know if you can do that with the scissors. But...
I have no idea. Yeah, maybe. Yeah, you might be able to do it. We'll just have to see. Yeah, so this is a whole new mechanic for us that we haven't really experienced at all.
No. Got, like, spacesuits and shit.
I thought there was an egg. It's not an egg, though.
A walking egg.
Yep. All right, well, I'm just going to kind of search this area here, see if we can find anything. It seems like that's a no. I am worried that our pets are going to fall. Maybe we should just have them hang out right down here at the bottom. Do you think there's going to be anything up there we're going to have to fight?
It's very hot. Oh, jeez.
I'm just a little bit concerned that they're going to...
We are burning.
Yeah, we are very, very hot right now.
Oh.
So did you hear me about leaving the pets down? Well, because, like, they're having trouble climbing and stuff. I don't know. It just seems like... It might be all right, right? We're not that far from home, so if we die, then, I mean, we know where they're at.
True. Okay.
All right, we're going to do this. I'm gonna whistle for these guys to just stay here. All right, so they're gonna hold down the fort down here, make sure no raiders come up and try and get us while we're on the mountain, trap us up here.
I'm quite concerned about thirsting to death.
Oh, yeah, I completely forgot about him. All right, well, maybe we should just bring him then. Yeah, we'll just bring him. It's just a lot easier to just manage one, you know?
Yeah.
Where enable following?
There's nothing up here.
Yeah, so we'll bring him up here. I know that we're probably going, you guys are probably like, there's not any obsidian up there. But you know, we're also looking for crystal, if we can find crystal.
I must try.
But yeah, we have to try. We need it. And we're not entirely sure where else we would look for it, so. And I'm not just going after the scissors. I most importantly think I want crystals the most.
We need scissors. Oh shit, what is
it? Are you fighting something?
Yes.
Who's fighting? Oh, a wolf.
It's a wolf.
Should we tame it?
I don't think it's gonna matter.
Okay, where is it?
Oh no, my jerboa.
Oh no, it's right there, isn't it? Oh crap.
Oh,
no, not the water buffalo. Not the water buffalo.
You're dehydrated.
Oh no.
Oh no.
Oh no, it's a mess. And I'm stuck.
Oh no.
Come on, don't kill the water buffalo.
Stuck in a rock.
Oh man, and it's so hard to not hit. I'm trying not to hit the water buffalo.
God.
Maybe we should just kill this damn thing.
It's gonna kill everyone.
God damn it.
Are you sure? Oh no.
The water buffalo is killed. Now those are pretty easy to get, so I'm not too concerned about it, but. Okay, run.
Can you bring the wolf over here to kill me?
Oh shit. Huh? To kill you?
Yeah, I'm stuck in a rock. I respawned in this here run.
I'm gonna take advantage of the wolf being stuck. Nice. I'm gonna get us a mount, and we don't have any water. Oh no! And the water buffaloes. Oh no! Oh, that sucks.
Damn.
Well, I'm gonna throw this meat on. I don't even have any meat.
No.
Really?
I had a bunch of meat.
Shit. Well, that sucks, guys. Yeah, I'm like blazing hot. Is there no way down from here either? Okay, I can get back up. Damn, that sucks. So I'm gonna thirst to death.
Okay, well, I guess I'm gonna beat myself to death on... No, I can't. I don't exist.
All right, well, that means I'm gonna have to, like...
I'm a ghost.
Damn it. That sucks. If you have the meat... Oh, you're still stuck up there?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
My inventory has meat.
Hmm. All right, well, I kind of really wanted it. Well, I guess I'm not gonna get any water. All right, I guess I'm gonna look in your inventory, get the meat, put it in the wolf, die, and then we can come back over here. Because I'm sure I'm going to thirst to death momentarily.
Hey, moth, over here.
I'm trying to get it to kill you. I think it would just run away, Jynx.
Tell you a secret.
Where did you die?
Somewhere.
Maybe right over here by these rocks. I don't think I'm gonna make it, Jynx. My vision's getting very red.
I see you.
Oh, I see it. I see it.
Okay.
All right, I'm gonna go in here. Access your inventory. Take your meat.
Eat some berries.
Come on. Oh yeah, I can eat berries, huh? I didn't even think about that. You're right, Jynx. Why didn't I think of eating berries?
Yeah.
Although
look
it's not.
Look at you go. You're like a fucking crackhead over there.
What, eating the berries? I'm dying, Jynx. I'm trying to survive.
No, I'm just looking at your weird animation.
Oh. Damn, this is not enough. Do you have berries in your inventory?
Yeah.
Like, other than the mayo berries and
I got some narco berries.
Put myself
just
to sleep.
Go to sleep, Praetorian.
Yep, exactly.
Just lay
that's
down
not...
and rest your eyes.
Alright, well, I guess I'm just gonna die here,
can
guys.
Can you kill me?
I could.
If you're gonna die first, you might want to get away from that rock. Because if you do die, your shit's gonna, like, get gobbled up
yeah,
by
true.
The land.
I'm really hoping not to die. It's the heat, though, that's getting us.
Just poke me in the damn boob.
Poke me? No, I'm not going to kill you, Jynx.
God
I'm Look, I'm concentrating on getting the wolf. There's no time. There's no time, Jynx.
There's no time to leave.
Oh, I almost made it. Oh, man. Well, fuck you. All right. So let's spawn back on our damn bed. See, you're gonna transport with me, Jynx, so it's not a problem.
I'm gonna bring the mountain with me, though.
Alright, so what we're gonna do is run back over there and get our shit. Oh, are you doing that green thing that you do?
I'm totally broke.
Yep,
I'm
sometimes
a ghost.
Sometimes Jynx likes to do that.
Ooh.
Oh, really?
Oh.
What?
I didn't know that, like, we were one with each other.
Yeah, you're with me right now. Are you punching me?
Yeah.
Well, fuck you too, Jynx. Jeez. All right, so maybe you need to die.
Well, Jerome's still alive.
Well,
yeah, I told you to stab me, but you wouldn't. Ow!
I'm
okay.
Trying to kill you.
All right. Well, that works.
Oh, that knocked you out.
Oh, I really am a ghost. Look at me. I'm transcending.
How much time have we been playing?
I'm going towards the light. A long time.
A long time? What do we have, like... Okay, we got, like, 7 minutes left.
Yeah.
All right. I'm gonna run up here, try and get my shit.
Jynx.
So I only knocked you out, huh?
You
well, hopefully when you wake
back.
Up, you should... Oh,
wow.
You're flying.
Look at me go.
This is amazing. I think you're free now.
Yeah, I'm free. Oh, what was
what
that?
What was that?
I don't know.
Bad guy.
Startled me.
All right, so let's get up here and get all our crap. What a disaster. I'm glad that we didn't bring... Well, I guess they could have killed the wolf, and then we wouldn't have died.
Yeah, they could
have. And then, yeah, our water guy wouldn't have died.
Fantastic idea.
Yeah, true. All right, well, and I don't even know if we're going to be able to get home without the water. Mm. Is there water at the bottom of the mountain here?
Yeah, there's some over there.
And I bet the wolf is going to be awake. He's going to fucking kill me.
Yeah, he's going to be really hungry.
Yeah. I'm not gonna bother bringing the pets because I don't want them to die.
Could really use a burger.
There's Toodaloo.
They're not gonna die though.
True.
They're badass.
But I also really want to tame that wolf. I want to tame it so bad.
Oh, I'm so thirsty.
Yeah, I don't see how we're gonna make it back down. I guess if we slowly walk and then like die, leave our bag,
yeah.
And then come back, we'll slowly make progress up there. Or back down. Because, yeah, we're not going to leave the inventory because there's just too much stuff down here.
Mm-hmm.
Let me see the wolf. Is he still knocked out? He's still knocked out. Excellent. All right. Let me get my drip boa.
I'm going to die.
And where's my bag?
It's over by the rocks.
Is it? It doesn't look over by the rocks.
The earth ate it.
Yeah, either the earth ate it or it slid down. It had to be one of those two. Well, who? What is that? Oh, is that our pet? That's our pet.
Where was my bag? Over here?
Over there by that rock.
Okay.
Okay, this is just a bunch of berries and shit. Alright, well, I guess we'll take all that. I don't know if this is gonna hurt my movement at all. Good grief. Yeah, I might have lost my entire fucking inventory. Unless it fell down here. Yeah, unless it slid down. My shit's gone. This fucking map, man.
Yeah, it's brutal.
If this is gonna become a problem, like, where our shit disappears, like, cause it's one thing if we can't hand each other stuff. Like, I can tolerate that, whatever. You know, that's a problem, it sucks, but we can deal with it. One thing I cannot tolerate is every time I die, that's the inventory gone.
Yeah. No, that.
If we can get this wolf, though, you want to put some meat in him.
What?
The wolf.
Okay.
Do you not have your stuff yet?
I do.
Oh, okay.
I just don't know that I can make it over there.
Are you dying of thirst?
Yeah.
Alright, well, I got some berries.
Just trying to get some water.
The berries don't do shit, by the way. Absolutely don't do hard. I mean, you see it ticking up the water and stuff, but it's so insignificant that you can't even. Yeah, it's not even doing it. Yeah. There's just no way. Maybe only some of them put up your water. I don't know.
Yeah, because for every bite you take, like, it's like keeping you at what you're at.
Yeah, it doesn't do shit.
No, it's not.
Alright, well, nothing to be done about it. I'm just gonna fucking thirst to death. God damn it, I'm not gonna find my bag either. Well, that really sucks. Yeah, that's a problem. That means I gotta craft everything again, everything I had.
Toodaloo, I need your help.
Oh, you're not coming to the wolf, Jynx?
No.
Oh, I mean, all this could have been for something.
I don't wanna lose all of my shit.
Damn, Jynx.
I need water. Damn it. I'm dying.
Well, I guess I can go get the meat because I'm not going to find my bag. Well, that really sucks, guys. So it looks like, I mean, I'm going to keep looking for it. I want to keep looking for it because, you know, I feel like it's worth looking for. It's all my shit. Everything I have.
Damn it.
Oh, wait a minute. Hold up. Nope, that's a rock. Damn it. Yeah, that really sucks, guys. Like, and I know I died somewhere around here. Jynx.
Oh,
something just eat
fuck,
you?
Toodaloo.
Did she just eat you when you died?
Me. Like, I hadn't even hit the ground yet.
Wow. What an awesome pet.
For reals.
Hmm.
That was rude as shit.
Good grief. Yeah, I don't know, guys. I don't think I'm going to find my inventory. So, yeah, this is going to be the entire episode. It's me that's looking for inventory.
Inventory.
Damn it. Alright, so I guess I lost it, which means I'm going to recraft it again, which really, really sucks. And yeah, if this is going to become a consistent problem, then yeah, I can see this being an issue for us. Because this game already has enough grind as it is, you know?
Mm-hmm.
So having to grind out every time you lose your inventory, yeah, to rebuild everything, which we always have to do off camera, probably not going to be okay with that.
It's right there.
Yeah, maybe I'm walking right by it. It's always a possibility. And I'm just not seeing it. It is really, really hard to see shit on split screen, guys.
Mm-hmm.
Pretty difficult. So could be missing it. Could be in all these bushes or something. I don't know. All right, well, I'm going to die of thirst very soon.
You were over here looking for or trying to get to the wolf, right?
Did you put the meat in the wolf jet?
I don't have any meat.
I thought you had meat on you.
I don't have anything on me yet. I gotta go get my bag again.
Well, weren't you down there by the raptor?
No,
oh, that's right. I forgot you
spawned.
Yeah, that's right. I remember now. Well, we're not gonna be able to tame the wolf anyway because the narcotics were on me. So,
I see.
If we'd gotten the meat in it, like, I don't know, an hour ago, then we could have tamed it. But now it's gonna wake up before. I don't know. What are you going to attempt to? I don't know. I'm going to die here momentarily, which means you're going to go with me.
All right. Well, I'm going to get my shit first.
You're dehydrated. Find some water fast. Well, that sucks. Yeah, the whole situation sucks, guys. I think the most irritating part is, though, that, yeah, you know, lost the inventory on a bug.
Yeah.
Yeah, and I'm, like, in a slow crawl right now. What I think I might do.
Water bug if you can
make it down there. I don't think I'm gonna.
Oh no.
Maybe. It'll take off before I even get there.
Yeah.
Come here, water bug. Which one is the blue one? Is the water bug?
Full and juicy. Yeah.
Come here, water bug. Come here.
He's still there. You're so close.
I'm coming. I'm coming, Jynx.
You can do it.
He's apparently in my lack of
ledge.
Oh, come here, water bug. Get over here, boy.
I'll give you that sweet booty.
Oh, nice. I drank. Oh, I feel so much better. All right, let's get
dead.
These pets. Did you want the pets to follow you in case I die? Well, I guess I have just as much water as you do.
Yeah. Well, there's water right down here.
I don't have any weapons or anything, though.
Okay.
All right, so let's go in and get home.
Safe.
Yeah,
oh,
this
are we going home or are we going to get a drink?
Well, I mean, the drink is on the way.
Oh.
We gotta go down to go home.
Damn it, we do.
Yeah, so this sucks, guys. That means I'm gonna have to recraft the entire fucking inventory. Not looking forward to that. Ooh. This naked chick went by us. What am I dying from now?
You're still thirsty and
no,
hot.
No, my water bones. My water's all filled up.
You got broken bones.
All right, maybe I need to like lay down for a minute.
Yeah, take a nap.
Yeah, maybe just get some sleep here for a second.
Why don't you come further down the hill so that you're not like? Wish I could carry you.
Oh, I still died. What did I die from? Yeah, they really do eat you when you die.
Well, Tufo's coming to get a nibble too.
Well, why don't you bring them back home? Because if never mind. Jerome is. I'd have to carry Jerome. Well, you could tell Jerome to follow you.
I can pick him up.
Don't you have yours?
Oh no, mine's dead.
Oh, I didn't know yours died. That sucks. All right, wait. You trying to tame another one? That's not Jerome. No, Jerome's over. No, over behind you. Behind you.
Jerome.
Right there.
Oh.
Yeah, I rolled down the hill.
I see.
So what I was thinking is that, Jynx, you could walk the animals back home.
Okay.
So that I don't have to. Because if I spawn in, then you're going to come with me. Or at least until you get a little bit closer.
All right.
All right, so yeah, get all the animals to follow you. And then, yeah, start bringing them home. And then I'll spawn in. But I guess that's going to be it for this episode, guys. This is just boring, you know, typical ARK stuff here that we, you know, dealing with, you know, deaths and stuff like that.
Yeah, and the loss of tools.
Yeah, yep. So I'm going to have to rebuild the whole inventory. I don't know if we're going to do that off camera or not. I'm not definitely not doing it tonight, though. We're about to get off. It's pretty late up in here, and Jynx, of course,
is very sleepy
right now.
It's past my bedtime.
Yep, and you took a Benadryl. Maybe you want to go away where the animals could go, too. I guess
they can
just jump
down
here.
All
right. So yeah, if you guys enjoyed this video, then please leave a like. Consider subscribing to the channel. Also, we'd love to hear your guys' input on where we can find a little bit of obsidian.
Yeah.
Yeah, any good locations that are kind of around us. All right, guys. Thanks for watching.